We are here today to mourn the passing of my grandfather's meat body.
Scientology.
Hello, ex-wife.
Hello, ex-husband.
What's up?
I think we might be planning a wedding.
As hard as it was to lose my friend, it's been even harder to manage his affairs.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Okay, he made me executor of his estate.
10 million. Wait, how come the money didn't go to me directly?
This is where it gets a little tricky.
Do you not trust Martin?
If you contest the estate, all the money goes to charities.
Father!
I know you're in there.
Sandy, open the door.
$10 million, five if you tell.
I brought a lawyer.
So I should have a secret from my husband.
Sandy, I have no idea what's going on.
Hi, Sandy. I'm about to start casting on a film, and I'm looking for a new face that's kind of an old face.
You fall in love with a man whose best days are behind
you. Oh, she daisy. Okay.
Nothing sexier. An old guy can't get out of his own car. Just because you've succeeded at something doesn't mean you can teach it.
So you think someone who has failed at something should teach it?
As excited as I am scared to death.
Why?
Well, there's a distinct possibility that I might suck. Sandy, I never thought much of you as a human being, but I never doubted you as an actor. All right, let's get to work.
Dad, but Martin is more important to me than money.
He won't be if you give it a little time. Hey, can I tell you a secret? When I was a kid, I dreamed about being an acting coach. My dream is to be an actor. How come you never remarried?
Well, Sandy, sweetheart, I never fell out of love with you.
Really?
No, I'm with you.